10 healthy foods that help you build lean muscle. Both nutrition and physical activity are critical if you would like to realize lean muscle. To begin, it is essential to challenge your body through physical activity. However, without adequate nutritional support, your progress will stop. Protein-rich foods are very important for muscle gain, but carbohydrates and fats are also necessary sources of energy. If your goal is to gain lean muscle mass, you should concentrate on exercising regularly and eating more calories each day from food for muscle development. Here are 10 of the healthy foods for gaining lean muscle. 1. Eggs. Eggs contain high-quality protein, healthy fats and other important nutrients such as vitamins B. Proteins are made up of amino acids, and eggs contain large amounts of the amino acid leucine, which is particularly important for muscle gain. In addition, B vitamins are critically important for a variety of processes in your body, including energy production. 2. Salmon. Salmon is an excellent option for muscle development and overall health. Each 3-ounce, 85 grams, serving of salmon contains approximately 17 grams of protein, almost 2 grams of omega-3 fatty acids and several important B vitamins. Omega-3 fatty acids play an important role in muscle health and can even increase muscle gain during exercise programs. 3. Chicken breast. There is an honest reason why chicken breasts are considered a staple to realize muscle. They are full of protein, and each 3-ounce serving, 85 grams, contains approximately 26 grams of high-quality protein. They also contain generous amounts of vitamins B, niacin and B6, which can be particularly important if active. In addition, some research has shown that high-protein diets that contain chicken can help with fat loss. 4. Greek yogurt. Dairy products contain not only high-quality proteins, but also a mixture of fast-digesting whey proteins and slow-digesting casein proteins. Some research has shown that people experience increases in lean mass when they consume a combination of fast and slow-digestion milk proteins. However, not all dairy products are the same. For example, Greek yogurt often contains about twice the amount of protein as normal yogurt. While Greek yogurt is a good snack at any time, eating it after a workout or before bedtime can be beneficial because of its fast and slow digestion protein mixture. 5. Tuna. In addition to 20 grams of protein per 3-ounce 85 grams serving, tuna contains high amounts of vitamin A and several B vitamins, including B12, niacin and B6. In addition, tuna provides large amounts of omega-3 fatty acids, which may support muscle health. This can be particularly important for older adults. Research has shown that omega-3 fatty acids can delay the loss of muscle mass and strength that occurs with age. 6. Lean meat. The meat is packed with high-quality proteins, B vitamins, minerals and creatine. Some research has even shown that consuming lean red meat can increase the amount of lean mass obtained with weight training. However, even when trying to gain muscle, it may be better to choose beef that supports muscle gain without providing too many extra calories. For example, 3 ounces 85 grams of 70% ground lean beef contain 228 calories and a whopping 15 grams of fat. However, the same amount of 95% lean ground beef contains a little more protein and only 145 calories and 5 grams of fat. 7. Shrimp. Shrimp are almost pure proteins. Each 3-ounce serving, 85 grams, contains 18 grams of protein, 1 gram of fat and 0 carbohydrates. While healthy fats and carbohydrates are important in your overall diet, adding some shrimp is an easy way to get protein for muscle development without too many extra calories. Like many other animal proteins, shrimp contain a large amount of leucine amino acids, which is necessary for optimal muscle growth. 8. Soy. Half a cup, 86 grams, of cooked soybeans contains 14 grams of protein, healthy unsaturated fats and various vitamins and minerals. Soy is a particularly good source of vitamin K, iron and phosphorus. Iron is used to store and transport oxygen in the blood and muscles, and a deficiency can affect these functions. Young women could also be particularly in danger of iron deficiency thanks to blood loss during menstruation. 9. Cheese. 1 cup, 226 grams, of low-fat cottage cheese contains 28 grams of protein, including an abundant dose of the important amino acid leucine. Like other dairy products, pot cheese are often purchased with different fat contents. The high-fat versions, such as cheese with cream, provide more calories. Choosing which type of cheese is best simply depends on how many additional calories you want to add to your diet. Regardless of the type you choose, it is an excellent snack for muscle development. 10. Turkey breast. A 3-ounce 85 grams portion of turkey breast contains about 25 grams of protein and contains almost no fat or carbohydrates. Turkey is also a good source of vitamin B niacin, which helps process fats and carbohydrates in your body. Having optimal levels of B vitamins could help you gain muscle over time by supporting your body's ability to exercise. If you like the video, give it thumbs up and share the video to your friends and family. Subscribe the channel for more healthy tips. Thanks for watching.